In target one, we have Song Jun-su from Korea. In target two, we have Choi Bo-min from Korea. And the line judge for this match is Nasreen Gagai. And we have a perfect start for Choi Bo-min with 30 points. After two ends, based on the unofficial result, Choi Bo-min is leading by 57 to 55 points against Song Jun-su. 10. Now we move on to the last end. Thank you. 9. Nine. We shall now wait for the official results from the judge. Confirmed. The gold medal goes to Song Ru-su from Korea. The gold medal goes to Choi Bo-min from Korea. In target one, we have Kim Jong-ho from Korea. In target two, we have Abhishek Verma from India. And the line judge for this match is Dudley Silva. And after the first end, both archers are tied at 29 points. 10. Nine. Ten. 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 Hey. Hey. After 3 ends right now, we have Abhishek leading with 88 points against Kim Jong-ho, 87 points. Hey. Hey. 10. After 4 airs, we have both archers tied at 117 points. And it has been confirmed the result for both players. Right now, we are waiting for the last and final end. Both archers scoring 30 points in their last end. We now wait for the official result. And it has been confirmed we will be having a shoot-off. We shall now wait for the official result. And it has been confirmed. The gold medal for the compound man goes to Abhishek Verma from India. Silver medal goes to Kim Jong-ho from Korea. In Taipei 1, we have Choi Min-seo from Korea. In Taipei 2, we have Lee Yoon-young from Korea. And the line judge for this match is Muhammad Farooq Dali. Seven, probably eight. Nine. Eight. Ten. Nine, probably ten. Nine. Has been confirmed. Liu Yong taking the first step. Nine. Nine. Then, Thank you. And as we confirm, after 3 sets, Li Yu Yong leading by 4 set points to 2 against Choi Min Xiong. Nine. and it has been confirmed. After 4 sets, both archers are having 4 set points each. We move on to the final set. Nine. Since we will be having another shoot-off, we wait for the official results.
Take.
Both archers are having 5 set points each. We now wait for the new crew in changing a new target phase. Probably 10. it has been confirmed. The gold medal for the Recurve woman goes to Lee Yoo-kyung from Korea. Silver medal goes to Choi Bin-seok from Korea. In target one, we have Lee Song-yoon from Korea. In target two, we have Kawata Yuki from Japan. And the line judge for this match is Waman Harun. Ben. 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 by. And he has been confirmed after two sets. Lee Soon Yoon is leading by 4 set points to nil against Kawata Yuki. Probably 9. And the official result has been confirmed. The gold medal for the individual recurve match goes to Lee Soon Yoon from Korea. Silver medal goes to Kawata Yuki from Japan.